Why do you got your hands in the air for? Is this a stick up? No, what she's showing you is the full range of motion that we like to do when we do lat pull downs. You're gonna get that extra two inches on top right there. Bring the bar all the way down. Squeeze on the bottom. What you wanna do is you wanna sit close as you can underneath, arch your back, and just pull straight down. Make sure you get that good extension on top. Here we have a new person trying to get it, trying to focus on her pulling her elbows back and squeezing her scapula in the back. That way you can work those carnitas back there. So here we are from the front, elbows back, squeeze those scapulas all the way up. Once again, doing a close grip now, full range of motion. When you come back, you want to shoot your chest up and then squeeze your shoulder blades back. That way you get that ribeye area in there. Work those ribeyes. Bring it down, squeeze. Focus on the elbows, just bring your elbows down and back. Everything we do in here, we arch your back, stick your butt out like you're in the club. She's doing a little bit better now. Got her back arched, elbows down. All you gotta do is just pop that chest out. Squeeze your blades in the back. Just getting that full range of motion, what we like to have. So here we're gonna do a barbell rows. Once again, get your feet squared, butt out, chest out, bend your knees, and then just kind of pull it up towards your belly button with your elbows low. Here again, use the weight. Use your legs to lift the weight. Butt out, bend your knees, lean over, and then pull it up to your belly. Elbows in. Sometimes we like to go heavy in this. This weight's a little too heavy, but that's how we do it. There's a zombie in the back. Oh, she's just moving now. Ugh. Get it. So this is a dumbbell row. We can go flat on a bench here. And once again, arch your back, butt out, chest out, and just bring it up. Elbows up. Focus on, just bring your elbow up. Don't worry about the weight. Bring the elbows up. Sometimes I'll put my hand back there and tell him to touch my elbow. I mean, touch my hand with your elbow. I think she's gonna do it. There's a lot of pink going on here. She got a fan in the back. Here we are. Are we in the club now? Chest popping. No, what we're gonna do is show you again the full range of motion, which you wanna have when we do seated cable rows. So you want to do is you want to squeeze your scapula back, let it go all the way forward, and then when you come back, like, shoot your chest up like towards the ceiling, and then squeeze your scapula in the back. Sometimes I'll put my finger back there, tell you to squeeze my finger, try to break it off. And my favorite, of course, is I'll put my hand just a little bit above their chest and say, touch my hand with your chest. And then of course they do. Watch this. Boom, touch my hand, see? Touch my hand, and then in the back too, you gotta squeeze my fingers. That way you get that boom, scapula action. Get those rhomboids. There we go, full range of motion. There's a lot of pink going on in this gym, that's for sure. And that's a back workout for the day.